For me, I think a bit disappointed because my lap time also consistent, and I try to maintain on top 3, but I saw Decha crash and I almost hit Decha. That's why I going out, and I lost 3 place from behind. And then for me, I saw in front so big gap and difficult to fight back, and I try to maintain and try take my rhythm back in the race. But finally I get top 5, quite good for me, and I hope for race 2 I don't want make any mistake, and I will do my best for race 2.